Okay guys, I've already recorded the video like twice on this already, but it didn't go through. So anyway, I'd like to welcome you all to Firewatch. Now, I've gotten through a lot of the game already, and yeah, just gotta make it to Ruby River. Right now I am hitting right there, that little red dot. Okay, so I'm not that far from it. I gotta check my map constantly.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Oh, hi, Delilah.
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
Alright, headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Delilah, I've always got my radio in my pocket. Idiot. But anyway, what path am I going to do? So I have to turn over there about 15 meters from here and then go to Lizzie River. Okay. Nope. Coming towards the turnoff.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I have a good feeling. I don't like
it. Like you can just call the police.
I was
also, yeah, that's my little lookout. The truth was right there, that little red square.
Yeah, how does that affect him? Mad right now.
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Medicine wheel. Wow. That is pretty creepy. Creepy. Can't talk to it. Creepy. No, I am not. Okay, the music just kicked in and it's pretty creepy. Okay, so how far? 2 miles. 2 miles. Or 0.2 miles. And then another 0.2 miles. I just want to go check on my lookout. My two forks look out. Mm-hmm. Also, yeah, I went a little crazy and threw some stuff out the window. Was that one picture I threw out the window? Oh, here's some bleach. I was also thinking of drinking that bleach. Because I want to taste the taste of bleach. Plus, Henry is so lonely. I'm gonna show off my little workout. Yeah, you can't just do that earlier.
That's why those guys came out to bring that line.
Let's burn. Let's force. Run, force, run! Okay, burn, force, the last one. Run, force, run! I bet everybody force makes you go. My mother always told me there's a lot of things you can learn about someone from their shoes, where they've been, where they go, and okay, there should be a meetup trail. Or a trail meetup. There is. There's always just something about these kind of games. Spooks me. Also, there's an Easter egg too. I think Skyrim or Dishonored or something like that. I passed the burn site. The burn site. Yeah, in the game, like, there's this night in the game where, like, you just go outside, there's this big, giant fire out across the mountains, and it's crazy. Well, I'm just wasting my time with this episode. I don't have much more time to be wasting. Videos like Jack's up guy. Just make them, or have the choice to make them 2 hours long. But I don't have that kind of software. Thank you. code for this. And it's pretty stupid. It's 1234. And when you learn about that, you just say, they're like, secure. And then Delilah's like, shut up. It's weird. Flying rats. Nope. Camel rats! I came here just for that. Just for a single book.